سابقا تعلمنا العدد in Arabic we have مفرد مثنى and جمع and for مثنى we have specific ending and for جمع we have specific ending also so when we see the word with this ending we will understand that this word is مثنى or جمع جملة اليوم is الطالب مع معلمه في الصف الطالب مع معلمه في الصف Pause the video and repeat the sentence again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. مرحبا جميعا. صباح الخير أو مساء الخير. أنا عز الدين وأنتم تشاهدون Learn Arabic Language مع زد. كيف حالكم؟ اليوم الأربعاء. الأربعاء. اليوم الأربعاء. اليوم we will talk عن أسماء الإشارة again. Do you remember that? أسماء الإشارة the demonstrative pronouns for القريب والبعيد for far and near remember them okay imagine if we make them many not only one wait don't panic it's the same concept and it will be easy just I want you to concentrate with me well in أسماء الإشارة we have قريب and بعيد قريب is near بعيد is far and we have مفرد ومثنى وجمع which means singular dual and plural And we have مذكر ومؤنث which means masculine and feminine. Now we want to understand for each one what we will use. If we have مفرد مذكر and it's قريب in yellow it will be هذا. If we have مفرد مؤنث for قريب it will be هذه. If we have مثنى مذكر for قريب it will be هذان. If we have مثنى مؤنث for قريب it will be هاتان. As you notice even for مثنى here we have an in the end. If we have جمع for قريب if it's مذكر or مؤنث we will use هؤلاء. So هذان and هاتان as we learned in مثنى lesson the previous lesson that an is the ending of مثنى even in أسماء الإشارة we will use this ending. جمع is هؤلاء. We will use هؤلاء for جمع. If we have مفرد مذكر for بعيد, it will be ذلك. We already learned this before. If we have مفرد مؤنث for بعيد, we will use تلك. We also already learned this before. For مثنى مذكر بعيد أو مثنى مؤنث بعيد أو جمع مذكر بعيد أو جمع مؤنث بعيد, we will use أولئك. Now, in Arabic we have More than these demonstrative pronouns, we have a specific pronoun for each position. But for now, this will be very good for you if you learn these. I want you also to know that هؤلاء and أولئك, we use them only for humans. If you are talking about things, we will use هذه and تلك. We will take examples and it will be more obvious. So in this example, we have هذا معلم. هذان معلمان. هؤلاء معلمون. هذا معلم مفرد مذكر هذان معلمان مثنى مذكر هؤلاء معلمون جمع مذكر هذه معلمة مفرد مؤنث هاتان معلمتان مثنى مؤنث هؤلاء معلمات جمع مؤنث For far we have ذلك معلم مفرد مذكر أولئك معلمان مثنى مذكر أولئك معلمون جمع مذكر We have تلك معلمة مفرد مؤنث أولئك معلمتان مثنى مؤنث أولئك معلمات جمع مؤنث As I said before we can use other words we have specific thing for مثنى and جمع but أولئك is enough for مثنى and جمع both of them and this is not 100% correct we will correct it later but now just let's learn it like this now if you are talking about things not human beings For مفرد مذكر and قريب it's near we will use هذا كتاب For مثنى مذكر we will use هذان كتابان For جمع مذكر it will be هذه كتب وإتس كتب not كتابون we will talk about this in another lesson Why I put هذه with blue color not pink Because I want you to remember that كتب or the plural of كتاب still مذكر, still masculine, but we use هذه with the plural of things. So هذه here I wrote it in blue, not in pink. For مفرد مؤنث we have هذه سيارة, هذه سيارة. For مثنى مؤنث we have هاتان سيارتان. For جمع مؤنث we have هذه سيارات. Also هذه for جمع or for the plural, because they are things, they are not humans, so we use هذه with the plural. Next example is for بعيد, also for things. We have ذلك كتاب, ذلك كتاب. For مفرد مذكر, for مثنى مذكر we have ذلك كتابان. We use ذلك also here. We use ذلك also here because we cannot use أولئك with things, so we will use ذلك. And we will use for far جمع مذكر masculine plural we will use تلك, تلك كتب. Also تلك in blue because here we are using it for masculine also, but it's for things, not for humans. I will remind you again about that. We can use another word than ذلك for مثنى, for dual, but here ذلك is enough. Next, for مفرد مؤنث we will use تلك, تلك سيارة, تلك سيارة. We are talking about بعيد. We will use تلك سيارتان, تلك سيارتان. For مثنى مؤنث because we cannot use أولئك. And we will use تلك سيارات, تلك سيارات. For جمع مؤنث, تلك سيارات. Now I want you to see this. هذان كتابان, هذان كتابان. ما هذان, ما هذان. هذان كتابان, هذان كتابان. Now in the end of this video I want you to use these words in the comments, and I want you to change them between مفرد مثنى and جمع. And I want you to use هذا, هذه, ذلك, تلك, or even you can use هذان, هاتان, anything. I just put this picture because I want you to remember how do we use to make sentences. But you can use any of the words or any of the demonstrative pronouns we learned.